dear dad.
Quiero llorar.
Good morning, welcome to our family vine. Today is Caesar's birthday, yay! So we have two soccer games. Koda's starting State Cup, so he's, Caesar's driving him to his game, an hour and a half away. And Jonathan has a scrimmage because they're preparing for State Cup next week. So yeah, we have two separate games in two opposite directions. And then Kaia is just tagging along with me, huh Kaia?
Yeah.
You ready for state?
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Exciting. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Titan, did you say happy birthday to dad? You say happy birthday to dad? Morning, Kaia.
Morning.
Windy out here. There he is. Cold. Good luck. Thank play you. Hard. You ready?
Yep.
Go play hard.
Mm-hmm.
This is a big park. We just keep going to parking lot to parking lot, but finally found the team, but now we're moving to another field, which we were closer to in the other parking lot. In the meantime, my Kaia, she's tired. So I'm gonna let her sleep for a while. We get here an hour before the game, so she can chill. You're staying warm. It's not too windy here, huh? Excited? Yeah. I told dad, you know what's funny? As I just told him what the score was, 5-2, and he goes, oh, I wish one of them was Jonah. And then you scored, I said, it is. He just scored. So I said, happy birthday, dad.
Yay.
Yeah, back door goal. I'm always telling him.
Yep.
Crash back door. Good job.
Thank you.
Way to hang in there, Kaia. You pretty much left most of your game. Hey, good second half, man. Way to gum and adjust and... You did really good.
Thank
now you.
You
get to tell your dad happy birthday, I scored for you.
Yep.
Did you guys win?
Yeah.
Woo! Two wins for today for our boys. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah.
Woohoo! And two more tomorrow. Yay! Mm-hmm. He's ready to go to a party at the park. Yay! Yeah. Fun.
Thank you.
I think it's in that tent.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
I love you.
I love you too.
Yeah. Oh, yes, there's people right there in the front.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
I'll see you.
Okay. So we tried to find something for Caesar, and we couldn't find anything. So hopefully when we pick up Jonathan, we can stop somewhere and find something. But right now... Caesar's mowing the lawn. He likes to do yard work, so well, happy birthday to him. Mow the lawn. Yeah, but since he's outside, Kaia was like, ooh, I could finish his card, because you know how they like to do homemade cards. So, yeah. Happy birthday to you, cha cha cha. Happy birthday to you, cha cha cha. Happy birthday, dear dad.
Quiero llorar.
Happy birthday to you. Yay. Yay! My hand all shaking, my shoulder burning. The poor cake was like. Yes.
Happy birthday, Dad.
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Love you guys. Thank you for making it special. Thank you, Dad.
Kaia.
Titan, you say happy birthday, Dad.
Okay, got it.
Titan.
Go. Oh, he's saying happy birthday.
Oh my goodness.
Here.
Oh.
Oh, in your face.
Hi, Titan.
Thanks.
It's a card in there. I don't know why I did that.
She wrapped. You wrapped a card.
Happy birthday, Dad. You're the best.
Oh, let me see that.
Cute. The entire plus. My drawing's
up. Oh my goodness. Whoa.
It's a bulldog.
Isn't that good? Wait till you open. That's like, no, it's since she did amazing. Look at that. Isn't that so good? She did that for reals. She did it all by herself.
Oh, I love the dog.
That is so good, Kaia.
Wow. Happy birthday, Dad. Happy birthday, Dad. I can't believe how far you've come. I love and I will always love Koda.
These two.
I forgot to put by me.
My turn.
Wait, what's Koda's picture?
Happy birthday.
Oh, wow. Happy birthday.
Wow.
Dang.
Well, you
better
see Koda's too,
though. Ooh. That's nice,
though. We're giants because look at the house.
Maybe the house is just far away.
That's awesome.
You just got to walk to it. That's all it is.
That's a good drawing, dude.
Yeah, very nice.
Wow.
Jonah has really good penmanship.
I had to
express
it as this.
Oh,
John. That was fast.
Look how you express yourself. Dude.
Yeah.
Very
yeah, that's
nice.
What I'm saying. Your writing is good.
Very
thank
nice.
You. I didn't draw this year, but I did get you a card.
Ooh.
Pops.
Hey. and you call me mother.
Yeah, mother and pops.
Mother and Popeyes.
Ooh, official car. You're so fancy.
Yeah, oh,
okay.
I haven't seen these in a while.
I haven't seen a card in a long time. I don't even know what I said, but
No looking.
Thank you, Gabs.
You're welcome.
Give it
your okay. Oh, here. We used to eat this when we were little. The magic shells. Did you ever do the magic shells for your ice cream?
No.
Where it hardened and became like a hard shell? Oh my God, I love this. I used to think it was like magic. So you have to shake it really well.
Okay.
Oh, it's coming out fast. Okay, stop. That's good. Yeah, it comes out fast. And then give it like a second or so. Yeah, I didn't know it was going to come out that fast either. Sorry. It says, leave it for 20 seconds. It says 20 seconds.
Should I leave it?
Yeah, it'll get like a shell, like a magic shell. Yeah, try it. Like crack it. You got to crack it. It's like, yeah. It's called magic shell. That's so cool. See, now it's like pieces of chocolate.
Yeah, I am. Don't worry,
It's good, huh? I used to love that. It helps if you like chocolate a lot.
Mm-hmm. I love chocolate.
So we just learned from Kaia that it comes out fast. So go ahead and you try it.
Ooh.
She just said.
No, but it came out as soon.
Okay, that's good. Now you have to wait for like 20 seconds, okay?
Okay.
Then it'll be a magic shell.
Can I put more
seeds?
Good. Oh, it's hard.
Yeah, go ahead and crack it. Okay, eat it. Oh! Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
I used to think that was like so cool.
Mm-hmm.
It's magic. Magic shell. That's cool, huh?
Yeah.
And the taste is good too. Try it. Oh.
You know where yeah. She lives?
Yeah?
That's good.
It's good, huh? Mm-hmm.
So we had a nice, just chill, relaxing birthday celebration for Cesar. It was really nice. Thanks for watching.
Bye.